Hey guys, happy Monday. I snuck up to the tap studio so that we could do some tap choreography since my tap floor is not here yet, but it's coming this week, so I'm very excited about that. Then I won't have to leave my home to do our tap things. But I thought it might be nice for us to have some actual tap warm-ups. Remember that you might not be able to wear your tap shoes at home while you're practicing because we don't want to scratch up floors. And if you wear them on carpet, it's not going to work either. So you can just do this in your regular feet. You're still going to feel the right feels. You're still going to hear the right rhythms as you're hitting the ground with your foot. But do be careful because it's a little bit different without tap shoes. Here we go. Starting with our counting, 5, 6, 7, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep going. I'm going to adjust the camera just a little bit. 5, 6, 7, keep going. Talked over that. Let me go back just a smidge. There we go. All right, foot's gonna start. We're gonna go back eight, then side eight. Here we go. Back. Back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sometimes we lose our balance. It's okay to hold on to something. Great. Hope that was fun. I miss you guys so much.